In the tropical paradise of Belize, the hermit crabs have a problem. They've outgrown their home, or their shells have become worse for wear. They need to upsize their accommodation. To find out how, another spy goes undercover. One with a camera in its shell. The crabs line up in order of size. They don't all need grand accommodation. They just need the next size up. First, they must find their correct place in the queue. They wait until everyone is assembled. Then the house swap begins. The largest leaves his old home and moves into the vacant shell next door. Then the next size down takes over the shell he left behind. And so it goes on, in order of size. But exchanging houses is not without problems. Some have buyer's remorse and try to keep both properties. Most are content with their new home, although one seems to have house envy. He's eyeing up our spy. He just needs to check the shell for size. Our spy is now the only crab left homeless.